Seattle Blackhawks versus New York Islanders.
Here in the third period, Patrick Sharp comes out of penalty box, takes it hard to the net, and Ben Smith is able to get number 5 on the season. Great effort there from Taves as well. Now a steal by Oposo, looking to shoot it, but he missed the target. Tavares down low. Behind the center, Oposo to the backhand, stripped of it by Taves, held in. Attempt never got to the net.
It'll do you, Jalmer. It'll do you. Yeah. And Seabrook on the ice right now. Seabrook can't get off. He's a little out of gas.
And the center attempt. Oh, Crawford! What a save! A point blank to Oposo, who came in with a 7-game point streak. He couldn't have asked for a better chance. And Crawford, a huge stop.
Wow, amazing. And protection from Corey Crawford. Protection from Corey Crawford.
Get out in front. And Smith comes away. Keith will carry it in. Dropped it back. A bowling shot caught up by the back. A rebound. A diving Smith put it up a bit too high. In behind and taken by Smith. Ben Smith left it there for Marcus Kruger. Walks out in front. Trying to wrap around and escape to Chalmerson. He put it in.
Protection from Corey Crawford.
As this game is going on, he's had all sorts of action. And it's been terrific. Back come the Hawks. Kane to the corner. Hontus to Kane. Opted back on Dewey's long one. Never got to the net. Down to half a minute remaining as it's cleared into Chicago ice. Seabrook has to scurry back against Regan. Settle it down nicely, and Seabrook has time to take off. Moves it out to Hontus, chipping it in. DeHaan, checked by Kane, but Islanders maintain control. And we're going to go to extra time on Long Island tonight. The Islanders had a 2-0 lead.
Oh, wow, overtime. They're going to the shootout. I don't know what is going to happen.
Well, there you see Clint Reif, terrific assistant equipment manager, attending to Corey Crawford. A high hard shot, and here's that opportunity. What a pass from below the goal line, and there's that great glove save from Corey Crawford on Kyle Oposo. What a play.
Corey Crawford, number 50. That's a good goalie.
The Hawks gave up 14 shots in the third. They had 13. The game totals 38-33 for Chicago, but we're tied.